rising up in the clouds, but I've always felt that something's missing. That was until I found you right there in the crowd. You know, and I know, we got something good.
What's up, Sunshine Nation? I remember it was like a few mornings ago, I decided to try something new. I took my phone and I put it all the way across the room, and then I set the alarm on my phone. And so when I wake up in the morning, it's not as easy to turn off my alarm, because I have to get all the way up out of bed and walk all the way across the room to turn off my phone. By the time I get to my phone, then by that time I'd be already awake. And so I tried it and it actually worked. I woke up and I was like feeling for my phone. I was like, where's my phone? And then I realized, oh, my phone's across the room. I have to go get my phone. I have to get out of my covers and walk all the way across the room to go and get my phone. And I kind of want to apply that to life. Sometimes God asks us to do things out of our comfort zone. And we think, wait, God, why aren't you asking me to do something that's, you know, kind of in my abilities, kind of in my comfort zone, something that I'm more used to? But if God gave us something that we were used to, then we just stay in our comfort zones our whole life. And so sometimes God gives us things that kind of push us a little bit. They're not impossible, but they're things that push our abilities a little bit, to grow our abilities and to grow in our talents. And what we really need to realize is that sometimes we have to make big changes and take big steps in life. You know, we might have to move locations, we might have to change jobs, we might have to change a career, you might have to change classes, whatever it might be in your life. It's really hard to make those changes. And sometimes you're like, God, why did this change have to happen? But God just always tells us, if that change didn't happen, you would have stayed in your comfort zone your whole life. And so sometimes we forget how we grow. And sometimes we need to have those things that push us out of our comfort zone so that we can reach farther and keep adapting our new skills and keep growing our abilities and talents. And so just like when I set my alarm all the way across the room, when I wake up, just like that might seem like really hard to get up all the way out of bed and walk all the way and turn off the alarm, it actually wakes me up more than having the alarm right next to my bed. It pushes me to get out of bed and actually walk and go do something. And so all of us need that kind of push in life to do something. And only God can do that for us. We can choose to sit down in our comfort zone, or we can choose to follow what God wants us to do. So today I challenge all of you, you know, if you're going through changes, if you're going through crazy things like that are happening in your life, unexpected events, unexpected challenges, just take those challenges and learn from them and keep going forward. Don't let those set you back, but let those keep helping you go forward. And always remember to spread sunshine. I love y'all.